this video, we'll give you a tour of YouTube's Creator Studio app for Android and iOS. In this app, you can check out your latest real-time stats, respond to comments, and edit video information so you can stay connected from anywhere. To get started, you'll need to sign into the app. If you have multiple channels associated with the same account, you'll want to be sure that you're acting as the correct channel. To select your channel, tap the navigation guide. Now tap the channel display name to view your other channel options. Tap the channel you would like to act as. Now you'll see the dashboard. From here, you can view channel stats, recent uploads, and comments. To see your channel's video, just tap on the navigation guide and select Videos. Now you'll be able to view your uploads. You can now make edits to your video's metadata in this app. Just tap a video to see more information. Now you'll be able to view your video stats and comments in one place. When you tap Edit Video, you'll be able to update your video's info. The Basic Info tab will allow you to edit your video's title, description, and privacy settings. The Advanced tab lets you edit options like the video's category and distribution options. Once you've made your changes, be sure to tap Save. You can also reply to and review comments when you're on the go. Tap the navigation guide and select Comments. Here you'll see your published comments. You can tap on the settings icon to switch between highlights, comments that are held for review, as well as ones marked as spam. You have a few options when you tap on a comment. You can choose to reply to the comment, give it a thumbs up, remove it, or flag it. When you're finished entering in your reply, be sure to tap on Post so it gets posted. When you tap on the navigation guide and select Analytics, you'll see an overview of your channel's stats. Here you'll see stats on your channel's views, minutes watched, and subscribers. You can also see your channel's engagement stats, measured in likes and dislikes. Tap on the Channel Stats window to see a larger view. From here, you can adjust the date range of your channel's stats. You can also do the same with individual videos. You'll need to navigate back to Videos by tapping the navigation guide. Now tap on a video, then tap the Video Stats window. Now you'll be able to adjust the video's date ranges. The Creator Studio app for Android can be downloaded from Google Play on devices running Android 4.0 and above. For iOS, it's available in the App Store for devices running iOS 7 and above. Click the annotations to go directly to either Google Play or the App Store. Be sure to subscribe for more tips and tricks.